Wrap it up, PJ. Nostalgia.
Plays, and it's just been the Jared Malone.